In rare company, and it will stay very strong. The good news is it will pass north of the northern Leeward Islands. They are now in the clear, aside from some wicked high surf, which we will also absolutely see anywhere from the Bahamas and Florida all the way up the East Coast. Where it goes next has a lot to do with that high and the trough, but most of the models try to squeeze it somewhere between there. We've got a long time. That's by next weekend.